अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल बी फाइन. आई एम योर टीचर अम्बिश. दिस वीडियो लेसन इज़ फॉर ग्रेड 8 एंड चैप्टर नंबर 2. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर मूविंग टू आवर टूडेज क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 2.8. आई एम गोइंग टू रीड द क्वेश्चन. एरिया ऑफ अ स्क्वेयर फील्ड इज 422,500 स्क्वेयर मीटर. How much string is required for fixing along the side of a fence? You all are watching the square field in the figure and the area is written in between the figure. It means all the inner portion, it is indicating the area of the square field. And you all are watching that the side of the square are equal in the length. If one side is equal to x, the other will be also x. Now first of all we have to find out the one side of a square, and after that we have to find out the length of the string which is required to cover all the four sides of a square field. So moving to our solution, as we know that the area of a square is equal to side multiplied by side. When the two sides of a square will be multiplied with each other, that will be equal to area. It means a side square is equal to the area. So the given value is equal to side square. I want to remove that square sign to find the value of a side. So for that purpose I will take the square root on both sides. This square and square root will be cancelled out and the square root of the given number will be equal to 650. The procedure is given over there. By division method you can find out the square root of the given number, or you can directly calculate with the help of calculator, but it is better to show all the working. Okay, now this was the first part of the question, that I calculated the side. Now I am moving to the second part of the question. You all are watching a field over there, and along with all the four sides you are watching the string. Okay, it is fixed over there. Now we have to find out the length of the string required to fix all the four sides. For this purpose we all know that all the sides are equal in the length, so we will just multiply the side by 4. Okay, starting from this side I have to cover up all the four sides. So simply I will multiply one side by 4. 650 is the length of one side, and I will multiply it by 4 to measure the length of all the four sides. So that will be equal to 2600 meter. So the length of the string which is needed to cover all the four sides of a square field is 2600 meter. Hope you will understand this. Now we are moving to the next question. The question number 3 is there. A gardener want to plant 122,500 trees in his field in such a way that the number of trees in a row is equal to the number of rows. So how many trees will be planted in each row? So to understand this question, some figures are drawn over there. See, there is one tree and the number of trees in a row is 1. Similarly, two trees are there and the number of rows are also 2. Similarly, three trees are there and the number of rows are also 3. Means the trees in a row and the number of rows are same. So 1 the 1, or 2 are 4, and 3 are 9. This is a kind of square pattern. So we can easily calculate the number of trees by taking the square root of the given trees. So moving to the solution of the question, we have to find the square root of that number. For this purpose simply use the division method. We all are familiar with that, that we have to make the pair of the digits starting from the unit and 10 place. So same way I will do the pairs, and after that start with the 3, 3 threes are 9, I will subtract, I will have 3, take the next pair below with the 3, so 325. Now double the number 3, it becomes 6, multiply 65 with the 5 and I will have 325. When I will subtract, I will have 0, and the last pair is 2 zeros, I will take it down, double the last number, that is 5, 5 plus 5 is equal to 10, 0, 1 carry over. And 6 plus 1 is equal to 7, so the number becomes 70. Now 700 will be multiplied by 0 to get the 0, because when any number is multiplied by 0, the answer is 0. So the number of trees in a row will be equal to 350, and the number of rows will also equal to 350. Hope you will understand this question nicely.